Episode 6 of Supernatural, Stin, and what basically the whole story is that it is a double danger, but your double danger is evil. And they have that eye. At first it looks like a normal, like regular eye. But then when after attacking you, they switch the eye into a cat's eye, which is super creepy. And the creepiest one was when Sam's friend, the girl, got knocked over the head, and like the skin started coming off, and she started peeling off the skin. Ugh, literally gross. So